While I'm on the train, looking out the window, watching the landscape pass me by, I can't help but start to wonder what is real and what's fantasy. What I once relied on to escape the daily grind, I realized that maybe, just maybe, I was running away from reality all along. Too scared to face the realness. Too scared, but can't believe this. The lines between fantasy and realism were drawn close to each other. Therefore, I'ma use this opportunity now as a reality.